You know, after Oliver kissed Laurel, he said, "You don't, Laurel, you don't have to go," when Laurel stopped herself from kissing Oliver. So she was with Tommy. You know, she was asking to see Oliver's scars, finding out he got tortured, and then she got emotional. And sometimes people, you know, develop feelings where, you know, it's when they're with someone or maybe not with someone. But first of all, let's say they're with someone, you kiss someone, you both kiss. Whoever made the first moves irrelevant. If you both kiss, you're both just equally to blame. So you have to take responsibility for that and own up to it and tell the person. And you have to decide why you kiss that person. Were you just caught up in the moment on just some crush type feeling, or feeling sorry for the person? Or do you actually have feelings for that person? Or do you still want to be the person you're with? So you have to decide that for yourself. And maybe when I say you both have to own up to it, maybe do it over text message in case the guy or girl that kisses gets punched in the face. That's up to you. You know, but just own up to it. And from there, that's it. But if you're not with someone and then the person gets emotional maybe and just chooses to run out, then, you know, you can't say that. I think it's best to just talk about it rather than just running out the room. I always believe in exposing yourself to your emotions, even when you feel emotional, not, you know, pacing yourself and making these excuses. You have to build yourself up, this and that. You know, just expose yourself again and again, no matter how emotional you feel, then eventually one day you'll feel less emotional. You'll feel more pain, but, you know, you'll be in control.